There's something very, I think, very innocent about Morgan and instinctual and animal, and maybe a piece of her that's been programmed that is sort of not the healthiest. I mean, what happens is kind of shocking. And although it seems like you can explain it very easily, then you realize no, it's not so easily explained. And is there a deeper cause and a more significant root to the behavior? So, but there's also something very human and very touching about it. Morgan becomes like a surrogate child, you know? And, but scientists do become very involved in the people that they treat or the subjects or whatever they're working on, and especially if it's an emotional being, which Morgan is, you know? So it's understandable, and they probably wouldn't be able to do as the work that they do if they didn't connect in that way. Yeah, I got attacked by Morgan, who was basically having a temper tantrum, was very angry about being locked back inside when it had been able to go outside and experience nature. It's a very violent outburst, it's very unexpected, and my character views it as kind of a process of development. It's like a child having a temper tantrum. This child happens to be very quick and very strong and powerful, and so it's more aggressive than a normal 5-year-old would be. I think he loves it, you know. He has a real enthusiasm for it, and he cares about all the people, and he's also suspicious of all the people. I mean, so it's great. I think he sees them all as kind of flawed, and there's something also very sort of 70s about his approach to it. You know, it's kind of lo-fi, hi-fi, which I love. I like that sensibility a lot. Yeah, and he's very open and engaging.